Of course, there were two victims yesterday night. I would express my condolences to their families. But I think that the anti-seismic protection of the buildings was good, and now, minute by minute, the island is coming back to normality. You know that our region is a region with a lot of factors, so we have to live with them and to overcome the difficulties.
Yeah. I know very well how it feels. Our region has plenty of beautiful things and also difficult things. But all my solidarity to the Greek people, to the government, and all the European Union support. All ways in which we can support, in whatever way we will be ready to do so. I know the Commissioner Stylianides is also coming next week, so we are at full disposal to support in all possible ways, and all the solidarity again to the Greek people and to the islands that already have faced difficulties of different kinds.
The refugee crisis and earthquakes, but we have ways to overcome the difficulties. We know about them.
And we're with you.
So I want to thank you for your visit. I want to welcome you.
Thank you.
I want you to know that we are active supporters of you and of your role, but also of you. We are active supporters of the global and regional role of EU, and we want to strengthen in this role. I want to congratulate you for the results in the negotiations for nuclear weapons in Iran, the negotiations for the climate change. But of course, I think that it's crucial to enhancing this global role of EU by facing not only global issues, but also European issues, like the Cyprus issue.
That's why I'm visiting also European member states and not only external ones.
So we're looking forward to
strength comes from within.
For a fair solution in the Cyprus issue. I want also to express my concern about the human rights in Turkey. But at the same time, I know very well that the only way to strengthening democracy in a neighbor country is to support the accession process.
We will have a high-level political dialogue with Turkey next week, where we will face all the difficulties and all the ways to hopefully overcome these difficulties. And on Cyprus, I think we will have a good opportunity now to exchange on the way ahead. And I was very grateful for the role of Greece during the negotiations. Your personal role, even at distance in Krasmontana, was particularly important. And the European Union continues to stay fully committed to find a sustainable, positive solution for the Cyprus issue. And you know it's a priority for me personally and for the entire Union.
We have to insist in the procedure
of that. We have to find a way.